Take a phrase that's rarely heard. Flip it, now it's a daily word. Flip it, now it's a daily word. Flip it, now it's a daily word. Word, daily word.
Yeah, yeah, what's good, y'all? It's your boy Ash Cash, and welcome to Wednesday, May 6, 2009. Today's daily word is dedicated to implementing and executing your plan. See, this week we're talking about ways that you can get out of your, change your situation, change any circumstance or undesirable situation that you're in. And Monday we spoke about accepting the fact, accepting that you're in that situation in order to be able to change it. Then yesterday we spoke about creating a plan, coming up with a strategy that will help you get out of the situation. And step three is to implement and execute it. You can have the best plan in the world. If you don't implement it, if you don't execute, it's worth nothing. That is the one, those, that's one of the main reasons why people don't succeed or people don't ever get out of their situation, is because they never implement or execute a plan that was so geniusly thought of, so carefully planned out, but you never executed. All you had was a good plan. All you have now is shoulda, coulda, woulda, you know, what if this woulda worked, things of that nature. So you have to implement your plan, execute it, make it happen. That is step three. I am Ash Cash. Make sure you sign up for the official daily word, www.theashcashshow.com. I'm gonna see you tomorrow, same time, same place. Peace.